There it is. Oh, you know what? Nope, nope. We are not stupid. We're not gonna let that affect us. See if I can reach that. Oh yeah, I can get there. Well, I got the other one chasing me. That's just kind of one of the things was like, alright, I got the other one chasing me, I don't care. If I see him, I got his ass this time. Yep, there he is. Alright, what's up? No. So I can do it. Back to full HP. Okay, nope, nope, we're still. Never mind, I'm dumb. We're just gonna call it. We're just gonna call Zeke dumb. Hey, well. Not too bad. Stop time. Even this is like, no, you don't get to craft your way out of this one, dude. Sorry. Oh. Hey, maybe, we're gonna be Monster Hunter rolling our way through this, but you know what? We can also. No. We lost our guy who can take care of water types. Man. Oh, I did it to my main partner, too. I know you can do it. Harsh environment. Okay, well we are not off to a good start. Yeah, no, if we're gonna catch Pokemon in here, we're gonna have to be like, yeah, just seeing what we get, luck out. Hey, Paris. Hey, Parasect. Yep, I'm just gonna practice my dodge rolls while I'm in here. gonna need to, apparently. So this is the stream where nothing I want happens, but you know what? Weird opportunities, whatever. It'll be neat. You know what? All my problems are gonna be solved the moment this is. Here's what I'm gonna do. The moment this is done, I'm just gonna head back to camp, give that guy his wheat so I can buy better items. I'm gonna be like, oh well. This level's gonna be so much more useful. Why didn't I do this in the first place? Oh well. Because that's probably what it's built around doing, but. Yeah. Gameplay loops and whatnot. Can I do it? Can I make a revive? I can make one. I do apologize, Kickertoon, but he has privileges. Ah, he has been given a name after all. He is a pet, not a science project. Alright. Don't feel too bad now. That's one thing I do like, abilities not being in this game. Oh, good. Oh, something useful. Oh good, another useful Pokemon. Guess what? Huh. Helga. Okay, here we go. Grab what I can. Shit. Where is it? Thank you. Damn it, I wanted that Eevee. We can look. Be careful. Be careful. Dodge roll, be careful. What is it? Oh, don't care. Porygon! I'd fight Porygon. Just Porygon, though. Good dodge roll. Good. Ooh, Porygon. Shit, I wanted the Porygon, but hey. Purity. Where's the berries? Eat up. You are gonna need it. Let's roll. Alright. We fucked up two cool things we could have gotten. But we are getting cool shards and whatnot. Umbreon? Sure, why not? Alright, we got a. Not too bad. Free ass Umbreon would be cooler. Alright, well, guess I gotta do this one. No problems, though. But... He's like, I want something cool. Umbreon! Ah, damn it. Let's get once I catch Umbreon, I'm running. There we go. Catch and range. Look at this turn. Ross, good job, Helga. Luxio, I guess. There we go. That was very hard to find. Hey, we got an Umbreon out of it. Can't say we didn't get nothing. Back to this. Oh. Back to this. If we can... Here's the rule. If we can backstrike it, we'll backstrike it. If we can't, we run. Oh, leaf stone. How about that? Get some good items still. Eevee. Nope. Not what I want. Oh, hello, Eevee. You wanna fight? I 1v1, Eevee. Yay. A 1v1. There we go. The Zeke is okay. There we go. Okay, good. Pokedex entry filled. That was so difficult. Oh, good enough. It's like, you don't have enough in your satchel, okay. I'm fine. Oh no. Looked like a Porygon, though. That would be fun. A Snorlax? Is. Thank you, video game, for giving me that terrifying alarm. Luxio v Luxio to save my life. Run out of items? Oh, shit. Good. It's not gonna work on me. And you're going down. Okay, good. At least I got Umbreon out of it. And distortion faded. Cool.
This is Austin St. John, Jason, the original Red Ranger. Make sure you check out the Cosmic Rejects, because if you haven't, you don't know what you're missing, man. You're missing out. Get there, be there, check it out, be a part of it.